Thanks for coming with me to the fireworks. I didn't want to be that weird person sitting alone. I appreciate it. All right, I think it's gonna start. Let's watch. Fireworks are so pretty. My favorite ones are the ghost ones. You know, the ones that come up and then when they come down, they scream. Which ones are your favorite? The big ones. I guess that counts. I wish I could have brought my pug, but they said there was no dogs allowed here. Yeah, his name's Pugsley. I know, very original. Do you have any pets? No? Your dog person, good. So am I. Oh, look at that one. That one was a big one. It's funny how you can feel it in your chest. Yeah. It's a beautiful night. We got lucky. I love summer. And the stars are really pretty tonight, too. I could do without the bugs, too, right? A lot of mosquitoes. The lightning bugs around us are an added bonus. I love all the beautiful colors. Thanks for coming early and saving us seats. We have really good seats. I like that they're doing this at the carnival too. Afterwards, we should go ride the Ferris wheel. I've always wanted to ride the Ferris wheel at night. I really want some cotton candy. We'll have to get some after this. All I brought with me were almonds. Do you want any? Yeah, I know, it's such a lame snack. Don't make fun of me. Well, I'm gonna eat some, okay? Oh, that one was gorgeous. People here. Tell me if you see the lady walking around with the glow sticks. I really want one of those glow stick hats and sunglasses. As lame as that sounds. I'm just a giant kid at heart. We have to go play one of the games after. I saw a giant stuffed animal Pikachu, and I need it. Don't make fun of me, I'm not a nerd. Well, maybe a little. I love Pokemon. Wow. Fireworks are amazing. I wonder how they're made. I need to look it up. And to add to my weirdness, I just love the smell of fireworks. I don't know, they just smell really good to me. Once when I was little, I sat way too close to like where the fireworks were going off. And I remember that we were just getting hit with like little pieces of the shrapnel. We took off running. They got pretty good seats, they're not loud. The 4th of July is like my favorite holiday. I just love spending time with my family and grilling and like eating hot dogs and those rocket popsicles. Going to like the fair. Oh, and of course fireworks. I saw there was a fireworks stand. We need to go get sparklers after this. You can't have a 4th of July without sparklers. Tonight's perfect. Great weather, beautiful stars. I love the fireworks. And I like that we can hear the crickets where we're at. You couldn't ask for a better night. I'm glad you're spending it with me. Sounds like people are letting off firecrackers around us. I still love the Roman candles, and as lame as it sounds, I loved like those snakes. Also, like those little poppet things that you would throw on the ground. I love those. We used to try to pop it in our fingers, though. I don't recommend that. Yeah, I do have work tomorrow, do you? I don't care though, I'm having a great time. Me and my family come to these fireworks every year, do you? First time? Yeah, they're awesome. Yeah, my family's here. They're sitting over there. But I wanted to sit by you. Plus, we got better seats here. Are you having a good time? Yeah, me too. Look at that one right there. Yeah, sometimes it's nice to just stop and listen. It's beautiful. love when they do a bunch at once like that. I wish we could have fireworks every single night. Yeah, that's why I like coming to this fireworks festival every single year. They have a really long show. It's kind of nice. Because I always feel like the fireworks end way too soon. Want anything to drink? I brought a water bottle. No. We'll get something after. I still want that cotton candy. Or maybe we could split an elephant ear. Those are the best. You can't come to a fair and not get an elephant ear. I'm kind of bummed they haven't done any of the ghost ones yet. Or the screaming ones, or whatever you call it. One time I went to see fireworks, and they lit up one that was in the shape of the American flag. That's so cool, I wonder how they do that. I like when they have the cool shapes. One year I went to one of the fireworks stands and I tried to buy one of those Chinese lanterns, and literally the second I lit it, the whole thing caught on fire. Thankfully we were on a boat and it landed in the water, but everyone around us was laughing. I apparently cannot do anything like that. I am just asking for trouble. Wow, that was a big one. Watching fireworks, I kind of get like in a trance. It's so beautiful. Looked like fire. Fireworks would go longer. You'll have to come back with me next year. looks like it's over. Thanks so much for coming with me. Let's go ride on the Ferris wheel now, okay? Thanks.